It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so gone. It ain't my fault I'm not leaving alone. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. I can't talk right now. I'm looking at the light, what I'm seeing, I'm feeling kind of shocked right now. Couldn't stop right now. Even if I wanna, gotta get it where it's not right now.
Wow, look at us. Oh, lighting's good. Hold up. Guess where we are? We're at Disneyland right now. Oh, wow.
Oh my god. Obviously not with our parents. They wouldn't let us.
We're with our cousins at Disneyland right now. And I'm so happy because, one, the lighting is so good here. Lauren, walk faster. And that's basically it. But I'm eating breakfast. It's just a sandwich. It's going to be pretty fun. Okay, we're in Disneyland. I already did an intro. We're at Disneyland right now. That's Savannah.
Hi.
This is Lauren. On her phone again.
I don't want to waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all.
Okay, so the first ride that we are going on is the new Star Wars one. Watch out. So, we're on Star Wars right now, and that one's like a 2-hour wait. So, that's going to be fun. We're actually gonna ride this one. Yay, we're on our first ride. Wanna say hi, Savannah?
Hi.
Yeah, let's go. We got the last seat. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we finished Big Thunder Mountain and now we're gonna go to the Star Wars thing and hopefully not crash our plane. I have obtained another sandwich. We're almost to the Star Wars.
Who's that?
We're almost there.
It's so quiet now, but we're almost there.
Look what I am. I'm a gunner. No idea what I'm doing. Oh my god, let's please not die. Yay, we didn't die! Wow, that was pretty fun.
The resistance. You have heard the First Order and made Chewie proud.
Wow, that was so fun. Where are we going next? I think we're gonna go to Space Mountain. Yeah, Space Mountain. Yay, we have fast passes for this ride. Oh, we're good. There was not even a wait, but we're in Space Mountain. Like, we just like walked, so. Okay guys, hold up. Okay, so we just ordered our food. Okay, so we finished Space Mountain and we just ordered our food. I got a cheeseburger. That's basically it. We're just waiting for our food right now. And after, I think we're gonna go on Matterhorn, right?
No, we're gonna go on a different ride. And then the Matterhorn. The Matterhorn, our fast pass is at 3:00.
Oh, okay, so we're gonna go on some other ride and then the Matterhorn.
A rapper.
Now we're gonna go on Buzz Lightyear. Oh shoot, a rat. I am going to be my cousin because he's only 9. You got 16.
You're level 3, I'm level 2.
We're going to the Matterhorn now, so yay! We also have fast passes. I've never been on this ride before.
You've never been on it? Oh.
That was so fun. Okay, we also had fast passes for that one, but I don't know what we're doing after this one, but I haven't been on this ride in like 5 years, so. Oh my my God. Okay, so basically, Lauren was like, I hope you don't get stuck on this ride. You're actually kidding me, Lauren. Lauren jinxed us on this ride. She said that we would stop, and we stopped. We're getting churros now. We're literally soaking wet. Oh my God. Okay, I am eating so much junk food because I'm about to get a frozen banana because I haven't had a frozen banana in like years, so. I can't see anything, but we're on It's a Small World right now. We just finished Peter Pan, which was our 10th ride. Now we're gonna go to Indiana Jones, which will be our 11th ride. Okay, we're sitting down right now. My feet hurt so badly. Yum, we got so many skewers. I called it, there's an earthquake.
Again?
Again. Oh! I told you I felt the ground moving. I was like, the ground is moving. Why were there two earthquakes in a row? I know. Okay guys, this hat is boofy, but that's okay. We're not gonna go on Indiana Jones anymore because they have to like check the ride to see if it's okay. And we're not gonna wait in line. So anyways, we're going back to the Star Wars. Oh yeah, and the earthquake was like a 7.1, but not here, in other places. I copped a Captain America pin. Okay, but now it's like 10 o'clock and we're gonna leave. Because my cousins are like exhausted, so. And we stayed up till like,
late last night.
We slept like at 9:30, but the night before that, we stayed up like really late. But anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.